Hi everybody, I am back here today with a piece on home decor. This is a hand-painted aluminium kettle which is in hot fashion today, which can be gifted in the housewarming parties, birthdays, anniversaries. Today I'm going to show you how to paint this kettle. To start, I have taken this aluminium kettle and have primed this with any oil-based primer. I will put the link in the description box. And for the base, I have used Metallica Finish Nerolac paints. For other colors, Fabrica acrylic colors will be used, some paint brushes, painter's tape, and picture finish varnish. Varnish is very important to give the final look of the product. The painter's tape will be used in this way. And I'm using this to color this kettle. I have taken some red and black. This is the finish effect. I'm going to peel off the painter's tape.